cranking the motor in right now. We just got her steady running. We've got a couple fires here and there for a couple seconds. But we finally got her now where we're actually cranking her in. So about 10, 15 minutes and we'll be in good shape. 390 motor on a Ford FE. 1960 Thunderbird. So we got a, we ran with a C6 transmission out of a 1973 Ford pickup. Anyway, more of the motor right here.